家下午好。
嗯，下午好。
今天呢，我们要我要跟大家分享的就是关于另外一个购物平台。购物平台这个有点不一，跟我们平时的好像我们去 Lazada 或者去 Shopee 啊，或者是中国的淘宝啊，那个有点不一样。那这个呢是这个是不一样的平台。然后我跟大家分享一下我的桌面，那你就知道我在讲哪一个。我先要 share 讲的桌面一下，看到了没有？看到了，看到这个，打开让它大一点。
只有没有够，其实对，
可以吗？哎，哦，有这个，可以。对了，现在会更大一点。Okay, today I'm going to share with you about a new shopping platform. It's called Carousell. So I'm going to speak in English first, and then Mandarin first, then followed by English. I'm so sorry that a bit of background noise, because today there are some renovation going around. Yeah, so.You can bear with me for a while. 今天不巧啊，因为我们这里在装修啊或者什么的，所以很吵。好，那我先用华语跟大家讲解，然后再用英语的啊。OK， 好，今天要跟大家讲的就是这个，我们叫做 Carousell， 有没有听过啊 ？Carousell 有没有听过？上网的就是你可以浏览一下，可以买东西。通常这个是有新的产品或者是二手货啊。以前我们要买二手货，我们要跑到顺爱路那边来，记得吗？那个叫做 Kissingo 那边啊，你会看到有一些新的，有一些旧的二手货。但是这个呢，就跟那个Kissingo 啊，那个接双桥那边啊。差不多一模一样了，只是说是上网的哦。然后可以在那边买讨价还价什么的，都好像是以前那样的哦。现在我们来看一下，那 Carousell 是什么呢？就是这个平台，一样的啦。我们就是用我们的 App Store 啊，有我们的那个苹果手机的那个 App Store 啊，或者是我们的安卓手机啊。Play Store 就你打这几个英文字母啊，就是 Carousell 了，我们念成 Carousell。你看这个图标就是这样一个 C， 然后就分开，好像在说话这样。然后你点击安装，安装之后就可以开始用了。那 Carousell 其实是一个本地的一个网站来的，它就是可以让消费者和商家互动，或者是消费者和消费者之间的一个可以怎么讲，就是可以买卖做买卖。就比方说我家里有一个冰箱，我已经用了三年。这个冰箱如果你上在你去购物中心里面买啊，或者是那些商店里面买的话，新的话可能是600块，但是因为我已经用了两年，然后我想把它卖掉，你一个方法就是卖给加隆古尼啊，对不对？就是那些收买旧货的那些，如果那个加隆古尼来跟你买，可能他就你买600用了两年，他就说50块。他就跟你讲50块，你觉得哇，我用了两年，现在只剩下50块，那你就不要。那你可以用这个平台，我们叫做 Carousell， 它你能够把它拍个照片，然后 登上去，你说两年用了，我买了600块，我要卖300啊。如果你说要300，你就可以放在上面，然后别人看了就觉得可以买，然后就跟你联系，这样是一个消费者跟消费者的一个连接的一个平台。也同样的，你可以在这个平台上面，你可以如果你是商家的话呢，你也可以把你的产品一一的列上去，然后消费者也可以上面去看啊，就是这样的一个很好用的一个平台。好，我们再继续看。那当然你在开始的时候你就要先建立一个账号了，我们叫做一个户口了 account。 你一个账号之后呢，你要设立密码。好，设立密码，你的信息最主要的就是要知道你在哪里，因为如果你是在不同国家，你不可能去跟他买东西啊。好像你是住在马来西亚 KL 的，然后你是卖是新加坡的，你要卖买卖还是可以，但是在这个怎么讲啊，就是把那个东西送发过去发货啊，你可能就有点挑战了，就是这样。所以尽量我们都是在自己本地的那个做买卖，就是本地的。好，然后呢你安装完了之后，登记完了之后，你就可以说我要浏览。他这里就是告诉你这个图片，好像说我现在一个苹果手机，我刚买了一个苹果手机，我觉得哎呀我有另外一个了，我不想要这个苹果手机，是新的，所以这个新的手机我就想卖1150这样的啊。或者是说如果你是第一次来的，你只是要浏览的，你不是要卖手机的，你就点下面我要浏览啊。当你浏览的时候，你还要选择一下，因为是新客户嘛，你要选择一下你到底是想浏览什么，是车吗，房子啊，还是手机啊，还是电器用品，还是电脑啊，什么啊，服装也有啊，宠物也有啊，什么都有啊。所以在这里呢，你就选择几项，你先可以选择几项，或者你可以说跳过去等一下再选，然后你说好，接下来答案的之后呢，你也可以在上面同样的这里有一个框，一个框这里啊，你可以输入说我想要选择的，想要看的东西。这里呢就是说比方说我说要找花啊，你把那个字进去的时候，他们那个花就会出来了，就好像这里，然后他就让你选了，你就可以选。你会看到哦，这里好像第一个他说39.8，这个是我们叫做 flower arrangement， 就是那个装饰好的那个花专门送人的啦，米兰这样的一个花，或者是种在盆子里面的，有的是真花，有的是假花，大家都有的在上面卖，你可以看到那个价钱。当你看到那个东西你要的时候呢，比方说你看到的就是这个项链这个你说哦，这个好像是一个美国项法国项链啊，这个款式啊，我想知道更多一点啊。他这里呢就有跟你说这个东西是多大，然后它有什么，然后价格是在这里，好像这个是65啊，然后呢它是3天之前刊登的，然后有一个人喜欢，而且他这里说我这个是新的东西，然后你觉得你喜欢，你可以点个赞啊，一个星星就点一个赞，或者是说你要跟他聊天，这里一个按下去你可以 check， 你可以用中，你可以用手写的中文或者用英文可以打的，但你不知道对方能不能够明白，通常目前很多人都是用英语啊，如果你用中文也是可以啊，有些人也是看得懂，就怕如果是 异族的啦，好像是马来人、印度人，他们不懂的中文，那就没办法，哦，就要用翻译啦。好，那如果你看到这个的时候呢，哦，65块，你想买，啊，你就可以按这个 make offer， 哦，然后你可以打信息。如果你是想只是想跟他谈一下，说，这个65块你用了多久啊？这个东西，或者是啊有什么好处啊？你可以把它打进去。你打进去的时候，你一发送呢，就发送到那个卖家那边，所以是很方便。就是这样啊。我们看下一个。然后如果说65块你要。觉得哎可以啊，还可以，这个产品我喜欢，65块，便宜，因为上次我看到一个是80块，那你就说好好，65块我要买，然后你就点击它，65块，然后就 offer 就是成交，但是未必你说65块你就要买，你也可以跟他讨价还价。可以说啊，比如说69嘛，说啊60，少一点65，啊，或者是啊我只要60，你也同样可以跟他打一个价格，然后再成交也是一样，就是这样的。然后呢，付款方面，付款方面你可以用你的 PayLah， 或者是你可以跟他说。我们见面之后再付现金的，这也可以。之前我买了一个手表，那我就是用，我不直接发给他，我是，跟他见面之后看了那个东西，然后我用现金还给他。或者你可以用我们的 PayLah 或者我们的 PayNow 啦，这个也可以。有的卖家通常他是要我们下一个定金的，有的人是这样的，他说你下一个定金好吗？好像说我这个是50块，你下个定金5块好不好？我跟你留住，因为可能有些人呢，他们说我现在买，我要跟你买，等到他要联系他的时候找不到人，那个人跑掉了，通常都会有这样的一个状况。那有一些。所谓卖方啊，他就是说你要先下个定金，然后我才卖给你，这个是为了保护卖方的一个安全啊，就是确保他的东西可以卖出去。那如果呢你是要买新的东西，就好像你去 Lazada 或者去 Shopee 那边也有，同样也有人，这些商店他们把他们的货品刊登在上面。如果是商店的话，通常他们都是要付款，然后他们会把那些好像大件的冰箱啊，他也可以送到你家的，他们也用这个平台来卖东西，所以他不只是在Lazada 或者Shopee 啊，或者是 Qdan 啊，我们叫做 Qdan 啊，或者是其他平台。除了这几个之外呢，还有其他平台的，当然啊，不只是这样。那这个呢，它是可以通过我们用，先付款的话用 PayNow 啦、PayLah 都可以的啊。付款方式呢，你可以在这个设置这里，然后你可以在，就是说你再点下面啊，这里有几个按钮嘛，你点你自己，然后它就会把你的。个人的信息放在第二页，而你再把你的你的银行啦，你的PayLah啦连接上去，或者你也可以用连接你的那个信用卡，就是这些卡的都可以的。OK， 所以呢，等一下我再看啊，所以你有很多的选择啦，你可以如果你觉得哎我不要用这些电子转账啊什么的，我也可以，我可以用现金的，那你就要跟那个卖家谈哦，说我还你现金好不好，这个都可以安排的。 然后呢，这一页呢，你可以看到，在这个Carousell 下面一个 group 啊，就是一个叫做群啊，群的话或者是在这里写成团体，群的话呢，团体呢，你也可以搜索。好像有一些人他是喜欢养狗养猫的，都有在里面。然后有一些人他好像之前我有看到的那个兔子啊，有一些人他很多兔子，他也可以把它放到上面去，给人家领养，没有钱的不用钱，领养而已，不用钱的，不过你要去跟他家的。或者有些人他卖兔子也是可以的，他把他的生了很多新的小小的小兔子啊，因为兔子很卫生嘛，如果生的怎么办？你要给人家也可以，你要卖出去也可以。通常有些人他就说我要卖，我跟你说现在兔子很贵啊，一只小兔子如果你那些比较好的品种在商店可以卖到1000块这么贵。如果你是自己家里有兔子啊，然后一对啊一直生一直生的，好像我家就是那种我们叫做我家这小兔子叫做 Netherland Drum， 就是Netherland 就是荷兰那个小种的兔子，很好很 Q 的那种，很可爱的那种啊，那个就一直就要几百块，500、600都有的。如果你放在上这个 Carousell 上面你卖的话，小兔子你一直卖300，你也是可以赚很多啊。不过有些人他是送的，他不卖啊。他你可以看到有些是把宠物啊，好像乌龟啊，他养了一半，他要捐出去，他要找一个好的另外一个主人，他也可以放到这个平台上。所以你可以搜索，好像第一步你就找这个团体，然后就是看这个放大镜，然后你就打进去你要找的东西，好像这个呢找到了这个花啊什么的，然后你也可以加入这个小组里面，可以的。所以呢我现在就想跟大家分享一下，我看我用我的手机来加入。那我先停止分享。大家有什么问题吗？有没有问题要问一下？
请问这种交易安全吗？
当然有很多平台它都是会骗人，所以你要跟他交易的时候，你必须要跟他沟通好啊，因为这个是一个是商店跟消费者，另外一个是消费者和消费者的一个。这个平台，所以当然有些人是被骗的，所以你先不要把钱发出去给他。如果真的要还定金，还他1块、1块钱、2块钱，
他没可能打他要收。可靠吗？也是想想，不可可靠吗？安全也是可靠啊。
可靠应该是可以了，所以我
们先要。他们有注册的吗？有注册吗？高峰们注册的吗？
这个没有注册，这个只是跟谷歌这边注册而已。
OK，OK。
你懂谷歌不一定是会把自己真正的消息信息放在上面。
OK， 谢谢。
然后我再等一下分享哦，这里我点一下，让我自己能够分享。
如果受骗了，要去投诉谁呀？
投诉啊。
case 吗
？case 啊，也是可以啊 ，case 也是可以。等一下啊，打开我的 Zoom， 然后就可以看一下。这个就是 Carousell 啊，因为我用我工作手机，这里呢就可以看到第一次的。好，如果你是第一次注册，我就用 Continue Google， 我用 Google 来登记。用我工作的一个账号，然后他是问你住哪里，然后我就住在新加坡，好，你选择新加坡， 开始了。然后你刚看到刚才那个这个吗？这个苹果的哇，会跳，就是一点下面的先开始啊，先开始浏览。那我要浏览什么？你必须要选择三样啊，就是说什么电脑啦，啊，手机啦，或者是电视机啊，再选啊，你看到了吗？啊，看到了啊，然后就宠物啊。好，好，对不起。目前就是这些东西，你会看到啊、这里，就是说，要不要，怎么讲，追随他们，跟踪他们，或者你就说不要，你看左边这边我有一个不要。你就不要关注他了，应该是叫做关注，不要说跟踪，应该是关注。好，那我们开始了之后，因为是第一次，所以他会把今天的所谓好东西啊介绍给我们，好像你现在看到的这个对不起，四个礼拜前哦。四个 W ago， 你有没有看到第一个啊？就是这个苹果 iMac， 它卖，我点击让大家看一下，27寸，是个经济前他用过的，已经用了很久了，200块，好、200块，然后，这里你会看到一个20就是20个人喜欢它。然后你会看到一个 chat， 啊，这里我点击这个 chat 啊，这个 chat 这里呢，你可以说，你说什么东西都可以了啊，可以打一个，我现在先打，我说 like it 啊，我喜欢，也可以这样了啊 ，like it 了，你说啊，我喜欢，好、啊，你看呢、啊，发出去了。我不可以讲太多了，太多等一下他说你要卖是吧，就是这样。然后如果你觉得200块可以的话，它上面一个 make offer， 好，然后我现在是说 make offer now， 200块，如果你觉得可以你就按下去，但是我现在不按了、啊、因为我不要买啊，所以我就要退出了。如果你觉得200块太贵了，你要减价的话，你可以跟他打那个新的价钱，然后再成交上去，那也是可以的。好，那退出来之后呢，上面你也可以用相机来拍，或者用那个很多团的哈，然后你也可以在这里看到一个密码哈，就是我这里呢，就是你要买关于你个人的信息了，个人信息，然后你可以加入在这个设置这里角落头设置，好，看到了吗？设置，然后你说我要怎么样付款，点下去它就会 出现这个PayLa， 好 PayLa checkout 啦，如果你要 PayLa 或者你要加信用卡也可以，你这样加进去。目前我不加了、然后我再退出去、这里呢就可以看到你要买的东西，好像我点一下这里一个我点下面 for you， 可以看到很多这些都是用过了，人家用过的东西了，价格是有一些是便宜了，但是呢你要注意，这些都是消费者卖给消费者，所以都是用过的，也有新的，也有新的东西，好像我上面在找， 我找冰箱，然后你看到冰箱上面的这些都是新的冰箱啊，不是旧的啊。是上面这个 spotlight， 这个是新的冰箱啊。然后你可以在下面再看，它还有很多冰箱。能看到这个100块，哦，如果你觉得哎，我不想买一个新的，因为我是想放在我的，可能是我的一个办公室里面，很多人用的，我都不用买一个新的。或者是说啊，我不想买新的，因为我已经有一个新的，但是我要加多一个小的，那你可以自己找啊，有的你看是几十块而已，50块，哦，800多块，120块，这些都是人家用过，然后把它放到上面，就好像我们的卡隆古尼，还记得吗？我刚才跟你讲，以前我们要去苏艾路那边看一下，然后跟他讨价还价，这个就是在上面的，好，再往这边看，好，很方便，然后你也可以跟他谈洗衣机，什么都有，这些都是二手的啦。好，再回去，我刚才有讲哦，刚才有讲那个动物的，再看一下。Rabbit， 看看小兔子、小动物有没有？哦，有啊！你看，卖兔子的这些东西也有，他的家小动物。那有一些呢，你看到这里，Rabbit Adoption， 啊，你也可以领养，去领养，你按那个领养，你看到它，这里我看有没有这里。上回我有看到的，这个目前没有人说要领，所以你也可以看到的就是其他的宠物，可以看到其他宠物在里面也是在卖的，有一些是二手货的，你看。30块，20块的，这些都是，他有跟你讲，有的是就好像这个狗的那个狗物啊，或者是网啊，他说是全新的25块，然后隔壁的你看这个，那个兔子笼是180块，点下去，这个是。特种的兔子180块，它是用过的啊，还要180块，就是这样。你会看到兔子哈，可以有卖兔，不过没有卖兔子，这里没有卖。还有什么呢？因为这个东西，上回我有加了一个。有没有这个东西，因为之前我有加入一个兔子，卖榴莲的也有，你看，很多东西都有了，只要你想得到啊，人家就可以放在上面卖，因为网络有点慢哦，你看这个卖很快。好了，OK， 怎么样啊？大家有没有信息啊？有个问题要问的吗？啊，卖手机的有。
假如要卖东西呢？
卖东西也可以，如果你要卖东西，你就加入。等一下，我看一下哦。因为之前我有卖过，但是太久了，我都 况的，怎样去卖？刊登的、啊，好像是要刊登。My sales start。哎呀，一时我就想不起，太久了，太久了。这个可以卖东西的，我看一下啊、哦，的个人设置是不是在这里？这个是，对，是这个。上次在学习，有人来学，我就来教一下 ，sell 啊，卖啊，中间按这个，哦，对对对，是要卖东西的。然后呢，如果你要卖东西，啊，这个是这个手机里面的这些照片啊，假设是说要卖了啊，我就 next， 看到了啊，然后就，说你是属于哪一个？哪一组的，我说是食物的，然后就说 fresh product 新鲜的，然后就 list 上去，就是这样。你还要讲一个价钱呢、啊，还要讲一个价钱啊，多少钱啊？啊，我现在不可以放，等一下他说我要卖，啊，就是这样，很简单。我再回来一次哈、啊，刚才我写一个 drop。怎么样卖啊？我们再来一次，看到下面一个，看到下面吗？看到下面这里一个红色的 sell， 好，卖，然后你点下去之后，你就可以选择你要卖的东西，好像这里有一个面包，你可以再选一下，也不知道这是什么，因为。这个是公司的手机，然后这个如果说这个咖啡要卖的话，我再点 next， 好、啊，然后他是说这个到底是什么，你可以选啊，这个是饮料啊，就是一个普通的饮料啊，这样点下去它就出来了，然后呢，你就是这里还要有讲解，这个是新的、旧的，是。要卖的还是免费的？如果你说免费的，你就是 free 啊，免费的。然后你把你要为什么免费，你可以打进去。然后这里也可以说，你要选择一个地方来见面啊，哦 ，meet 啊，就是要找一个地方。如果说随便我选一个啦，一个加拿大 URC 啦啊。如果我是说我在这里，在这个地方见面，然后我就可以储存啦，就刊登咯 ，list 就是刊登，就是这样。不过如果你真的想更详细的学习的话，你来找我们，我们的数码大使会教你更详细的教。好吗？我再退回去啊，因为我只是演示而已，不是真的。OK， 那我们这个 Carousell 目前是学这几样。这个我是觉得如果你真的要卖东西的话，你还是第一次卖东西的话，还是来找我们，我们会更详细的跟你讲。比方说你有一些古董啊，你想卖也是可以卖的，好像你有一些不必说古董啊，你有些古钱啊，几十年的那些日本兵留下来的那些香蕉钱啊，不知道你们有没有家里有收吗？以前我父亲他就收了一些香蕉钱啊，日本占领新加坡时代的那些钱，那有人在收集，那你也可以把它放在这个平台上面然后卖，是有的。好了吗？就好像你觉得这个就好像我们的加隆乌尼这样啦，好，我再不用去吉斯丘那边买了，在这边这个平台上就可以教你，是这样的。 那可以哦，可以，我就用英语的来跟大家分享。哎，有没有看问题啊？我说，哎呀，问题 ，OK， 我来用。Okay, so today I'm going to share about Carousell. Carousell is a platform that for us to do C2C, we call it C2C, customer to customer selling, or B2C, business to customer selling. So today, we're going to learn about this, how to install, how to use, how to browse apps. So how to know how to protect yourself when you use a browser. So sorry, my place here is a bit noisy. Okay, so I'll try to cover up so that the voice will be better. So first, you have to download the app using App Store or Play Store. So you key in Carousell, C-A-R-O-U-S-E-L-L. Then you can search and find this icon. Click on it, so you install it. You can use your Google account to continue, okay? So just now I mentioned about the function of Carousell. Carousell is a local website, local web-based, provide a platform for seller, people like us. If I don't have to open a shop to sell something, but I have something to sell. For example, I have some cats at home. I just want to sell it out, or I just want to donate to friends, or donate to anybody who loves cats, so I can take some picture of the cats and put it on the website, then let people to adopt, or I sell it at a very small amount of cost, right? So when you have interact with this the seller, you can meet up, you can tell them where you want to meet up. So this platform will give us ability to do simple trading. Okay, it's like you don't have to ever advertise on newspaper. You know, sometimes nowadays people don't buy newspaper. So where do they want to sell? This is one of the platform. So for Carousell, first you have to sign up, open an account. You can use Google, or you can use Apple, your Apple account, Apple ID. So once you click on it, sign up, and you have to key in all your particular, your, of course, password, your city, your email, register. And then once you start up, first page will show you some picture like this, whether you want to start selling or you just want to use it as a buyer. So you say, just browse. Okay. By browsing, you can select some category, at least three, to, three is your preference. For example, home service, car, computers, handphone. Then after that, after you select, you say next, click on next, and it will give you the full page. So you can search for the thing that you want. Like this case is flower arrangement. You just type in, then you can see whether it's artificial or paper or actual flowers. So if you just say flowers, then you will come up with different kind of flowers, all the pictures of flowers. In this case is flower arrangement, and then it will show you here you can see that I have this flower here is selling at 39.80 cents. Okay, brand new. Yeah, of course it's flower arrangement. And you can just advertise on it, or if you like it, you can start to communicate with them. For example, here is talk about this flower or the chain, and then you say this chain is $69. Okay, so it's $69. You can chat with them. Say, oh, I like your product, but you know, why is 69? Or maybe you say, can you sell cheaper? So you can do this kind of simple chat with them. Or you can also, like after you key in the chat, you can send, or you can make offer. You say, oh, 69, I like it, but I'm not going to pay for 69. I would like to pay only for $60. Okay, so if you didn't change, it's 69. But if you want to change it, you can click on it and then say, I would like to only offer $60. Then you say, make offer, submit offer. Yeah, then you the other side will receive your information. So payment wise, you can use bank account, your PayNow, credit card, or using PayLah, or even you can say pay cash. That means if you pay cash, you have to meet up with the seller, okay? And then you can make your payment when you make sure you receive the thing from the seller over there. So for me, I buy a simple thing, a watch. Watch to apply through okay. So in this page, you go to me at the bottom to add your payment method, your payment information, how you want to pay. You can use your PayLah over here, okay, or you can using credit card or debit card. Okay. So you can just add them. So it's up to you, how you want to pay. You can see the actual things and then you pay them on the spot. It's possible. Okay. There's also a group that you can add. Okay, I will use this phone. Yeah, later on I'll add, see whether I can go to the group or not. So So you can add group, you can search any of the group like selling some this decoration things in your house, or you can search for decorating things in your house. You can add them as friend or join them, follow them, that kind of things. Yeah, like some people like gardening. Okay, how to have plants. So you can add the groups gardening and then they will show you and you can join them as a gardening club over here. So you can see that about 10,000 over people already as a member. Because it's just a platform. So it not only in Singapore, but other country, whoever found these apps, they're able to join. Okay, so that is very flexible. Flexible. Okay, now I use my phone to demonstrate. Okay, so let me go to my phone. Okay. I will share from my phone over here. Share screen. Okay, now you can see, right? This is my screen, and then I select Carousell. Okay, click on Carousell. Okay. Okay. Yeah. So in over here, can you see, right? You can see, yeah. This is the first page of Carousell. A lot of things over there. For example, this product is $100 over. So I don't know why this product. lot of things. You can choose like pet supply. Okay, for example, you click on this pet supply. You see? So these are the things that you can buy. Grooming. Okay, how to take care of your pet. Hamster cage. Okay, what else? Three-tier cage for the animal to run up and down. Okay, the cat food. Anything about your pets, you can find them here. Okay. So the thing is, when they advertise, you can see, like, for example, this catch cage solid 265. Okay, wood, wow, quite big, huh? So it's for the cat to live inside. Yeah. It's like a house, huh? Your cat live inside this house. So you say, least 3 hours ago, 263 people like it, brand new. And then you can start to chat with them if you hit a chat. Okay. So you can tell them, you know, I'm interested. Hello, can I know where this place? Some words already there, you know. Can I have more photo and so on and so forth? So this is a shop that's selling. Yeah, you can see this is a shop. But some are from owner by itself, your own thing. For example, just now I look for a fridge, right? Yeah. So if I key in fridge, there are all different kind of fridges there, you know. So these are the brand new. Okay, why don't I click freezer? Freezer, you can see chest freezer, brand new, $200. Because some are used. So you can see that some of them are, you can say, like over here, used, and freezer. Freezer, use freezer. This means second-hand freezer. So they will list to you what are the second-hand freezer. For example, this one is selling this chest freezer. Let me click for you. Can you see coming up? Yeah, 300, 350, say 300. 2 hours ago, 2 hours ago. That means is someone just list out. Okay. So is there any other photo? No. So where to meet up? You say they will not deliver to you. You must go and collect. Maybe go to their house. This house. Block 543 Jurong West. Okay. So you can see some people talk about this seller. Talk about seller. So you have to be careful. What did people say? They say, oh, very nice seller, whatever. So you have to, you can read more or read all. You can read more information about this seller. Okay, so slowly you have to go through lah. Yeah, they say, oh, Ben is a passionate music and this and that. Introduce himself. So that's how you can choose use thing, or you can but you can even sell your own thing. Let me go back and show you how to sell, right? Go back to the main page, then you click on the sell. Okay, let me sell. Right, just now I have two draft to sell. Yeah, so you can choose up to 10 picture. For example, if you want to sell this product, okay, this bottle I want to sell, so you can upload the photo and then you say category. For example, category, how you want to categorize it. Okay, the furniture, home living, how to say this one is a clean. Okay, anyone just select one. Okay, so this is the features that I just added. It's for bedroom use, for kitchen use. Yeah, then you say this one is used before one. Yeah, so it's for free. They want to lease it, you know. So so you can write something and then put on it. It can be free or can be selling. Okay, it's up to you. Okay, so there are a lot of seller up there, buyer up there. So you can use this platform to do a lot of transaction. Okay, so far, any question?
No.
Joshua?
Yes.
Esther here?
Yeah, hi.
Hi. Okay, I have three questions. Number one is the concern of safety. How safe is it if I want to sell something and put down my house address, plus the fact that just now, I think in Mandarin, I only know a little bit Mandarin, but I thought I heard that we can, meet the seller and collect cash.
Yes.
And is that a better method? But if the amount is very big, is it advisable? Because you did mention there are other modes of payment like cashless, right? So my third question is, I want to sell a lot of things. I understand someone told me that we are not allowed to. Okay, for example, I have those, my late mother left behind a lot of very old plates and pottery. Which I want to sell as collector item. So it can add up to 100 over plates and bowl and spoon, you know what not. But is there a quota? That's my concern. How many can we list? If there is a quota and I have a collection of 100 over item, which I want to put into a month listing, what is the way to get around it? Sorry, I wanted to repeat my question one by one.
I know what you mean. If you have a lot of things to sell, and is there a limitation of the... I sell before, but it's only one or two items of my things. So if 100 over, I really cannot answer you this question. Yeah, because I also not sure. But you can try it out first. And then lease up and sell. I think there's a limitation of the number of items because you become a shops. These are for personal one will be user to user. The other question is, if you don't want people to know where you stay, you can meet them up at MRT or shopping mall, okay? So,
but for Mr. Joshua, if a lot of porcelain plates and bowl, you know the olden day, our late mother one, she left me two big boxes and I don't know what to do. So if I were to carry to MRT, I can't even carry the box. It's super huge box. You know, people are moving house, that kind of boxes. And it's very heavy. You know, the porcelain one and then easily breakable. So I'm thinking... Yeah. If ask them come to my house to view, is it safe or not for very heavy item?
Is it safe or not?
How safe?
I can't really answer you because you don't know who is that person. So if you want to sell and let them see, you can use a chat function. Okay.
What function?
Check. Just now you see the...
C-H-A-T,
yeah?
Yeah,
correct.
C-H-A-T,
yeah.
Okay.
You list your product, then they can check. You can check with them. For example, if men, and then you want to know where they stay, because you go to your house. If not, you can, get to know the person better, then invite them to... maybe you can put it somewhere, if you really don't want people to go to your house. I understand. Not so good for people to go to your house and see everything, you know.
Okay.
So if it's better that you post a few things to sell, slowly take your time to sell. Unless you want to get rid of all in one shot, then...
Yeah, that's what I want.
Then you may have to go to those shop called Barang Barang. You heard about it?
No. Where?
There's a shop called Barang Barang.
You can...
type into the chat the address and the info.
You can search actually. It's
Baran, Baran.
Yeah.
How do you spell?
Let me check. It's a Malay word.
I never heard before.
No, you have.
You mean they do collect this kind of old thing?
Yes,
old book.
Yes.
I got 10 to 12 boxes of old books, you know. I want to get it.
This company is called Barang Barang, B-A-R-A-N-G.
Wait, yeah? Barang Barang. So they collect...
B-A-R-A-N-G. So, double. Yeah. So I think this shop, they sell secondhand also. Yeah.
But do they buy back? I want to sell.
Yeah.
I know they
course.
Sell, but I want to sell back.
Yeah. You can call them. Okay, you can call them. You can search this company. And then, let me... Yeah.
Never mind, I can Google.
Yeah,
you cannot,
can Google,
then I call the CC for help.
Correct.
Okay, yeah. Don't worry.
So,
because I know your time is short. You're running out of time.
Yes,
so
yes.
My next question is regarding payment, the security, how to be safe that I will not be cheated. Just now, I think in Mandarin, roughly, I heard you say, some people ask for deposit. Can you explain in English? Because my Mandarin is not very good. I listen a bit.
So, for your case, you can ask them to give you a deposit of, say, for example, your product is very limited, limited edition. And if they are interested, you can request them to put a deposit of $20, $50 to secure that one. Yeah, so this is one way to see their sincerity, because not everybody will want to put a deposit on this kind of thing. Yeah. So,
and then if they don't want but genuine buyer, is there an alternative?
Well, it's up to you to talk to the buyer. How you communicate them.
Normally we talk through chat, right?
Yes.
We can't call each other, is it?
Normally chat. Yeah, if you want to talk to each other, you ask them for contact number lah, so you can talk to them by WhatsApp lah, easier. Because chat sometimes the response is quite slow. I don't have to answer you straight away, and you don't get the answer straight away also.
Okay, understand. So my final question, sorry, Mr. Joshua, thank you for your patience. I just want to know, I need help from you, and I want a hands-on application with your guidance, face-to-face. How do I ask for you from your company to have you follow up with me?
Sorry, I didn't get your question.
Okay.
The other
because you are our lawyer for this Silver Creek, right?
Yeah.
So there are quite a few that. Last year, I heard you, but I have questions, and I need hands-on because it's very difficult to visualize without having the practical hands-on.
Mm-hmm.
So actually, I was thinking meeting up with you for follow-up on what you have taught us. Because even for Carousell, there are a lot of things, more details regarding the sale that I need your guidance. Yeah.
How to
get you. Specifically you, if possible.
No. I have a group of, I have 10 digital ambassadors with me. So every one of them can teach you how to use. Because
I know, but I got very bad experience with some of them in the past. But there are some very few who are really very good teacher like you. You are a fantastic teacher, excellent
thank you.
I can follow you and you're a patient. But I'm not saying about your staff, the 10 of them, I may not know them, but I have very bad experience when, this digital ambassador first started at Radima CC. There were a few group on shift, right? On roster, right?
Yes.
There was one group, totally cannot. Even my friend I introduced her was telling me it's so terrible. Don't understand and very impatient. But there's another group, especially Christine, fantastic, excellent teacher. Is Christine still around?
No, she is went back to SIA already.
Ayo, so sad.
Yeah,
she's
no.
Like you, very good. That's why I'm very concerned. I don't want to waste my time ending up with someone.
Okay, don't worry. You can You can call now. We have the new team there, totally new team under my care. So you can call up.
What's the number?
I text you. I put in the text, and then you see. You can call
sure.
us.
Yeah. Sure. But can I meet you?
if you come to our wait ah. Okay, I send you. You copy down this number. So yep. You call this number, you can reach me already.
The chat got no number.
I key in, already. Oh, sorry.
No, like the chat, nothing.
Yeah. Key in again. Okay.
Okay, just came in. 8940165.
Yeah, you don't have to read out. You just record down this number and you can reach me. Yeah.
Sure. And why I ask for you, I hope you don't mind, is because you have already taught us so far. So the moment we meet, I just go into the details that I need, which you haven't taught here.
Yeah, no problem.
You get what I mean?
So, because here I have limited time, I can't tell you so much. Yeah. Okay.
Right.
Maybe we can talk later separately. Okay.
Sure. Yeah. No
thank
problem.
You.
Thank you so much for your patience and your excellent teaching. I really enjoy.
Mr. Koh, can I say something?
Mr. Koh,
as to the answer to Esther's question, that lady is Esther, is it?
Yes. Thank you.
There's a course, actually, National Silver Academy, NSA, there is a course for Carousell. And then for those above 50 or 55, you only pay half price and you can claim from SkillsFuture credit.
Yeah.
I went with my friend for that course many years ago. You know what's the place? ITE Amokyo.
Oh no, so far away.
I live in the east. I accompany my friend. My friend wanted to sell something. So I just went with her. I'm going to pay half price only. So it was a few sessions. It's not only one session. It goes to a few sessions and it is in the evening, so you can go to such course and learn from there, and in class you can ask the teacher some question.
How much you pay?
Cannot remember. I know it's like half price because 55 and above pay half price, and can be sorry maybe that time they taught us cannot claim from SkillsFuture credit, so now
cannot
you
claim,
do
cannot use SkillsFuture.
No, my time. That was many years ago. They told me because they give you half price, you still want to claim what some more. So that time I didn't claim. I paid quite cheap lah. Can't remember. But now I think maybe got changes lah. You can try.
I will Google NSA. Thank you for your tips.
Yes, National Silver Academy. A few sessions, not just one session. So it will be very good at your own pace.
Thank you. But because Mr. Joshua has already taught us quite a lot already, I thought just to follow up how to sell would be something quick and I can start doing it, you know what I mean? Rather than go for how many days course. And some more CC is so nearby. I hope you don't mind, but I thank you for your suggestion. I will look at NSA other courses for senior. Yes. I really appreciate it. You take care. You got a call. You take care.
Dry throat. Sorry, dry throat. Sorry, Mr. Koh, last week I didn't come. So what did you cover last week?
Last week? I really forgot. But you can go to the website and see again. Suddenly I can't think of what I thought last week. I'm so chala.
Sorry, which website?
You can go to the Silver Click.
Because sometimes their upload can be not so soon. Then sometimes it's not by you. It could be by Poly. Technic student.
Yes.
So anyone can remember what we learned last week?
You can go to the Facebook. You can go to the not Facebook. You can go to YouTube also. You can.
Yes, but I won't know when.
Oh, there is a link provided. You can go to this YouTube. Oh, last week. Oh, sorry. Last week we learned Google Feed. Thanks. Thanks, Jerry. Gary. Google Fit.
Because once we exit this Zoom, I will also lost the link.
Okay. Right. So there is a YouTube. Everything is on YouTube. If you miss, you can go to YouTube and take a look. Okay. Look for Silver Click. Already mark Silver Click.
Yeah, but all very old dates. I can see all very old dates. I cannot see them.
Quite new. Everything is there. Okay. 好了，大家，我刚才讲了那么多的关于英语的，就是一位姊妹她说她要怎么样买卖，然后关系到她的，她不想告诉大家她的家住哪里，又有很多东西，所以我另外一个方法就是说可以叫她卖给那些二手货的，当然那个价格就没有我们自己卖那么好嘛。好，有什么问题要提问的吗？我们当中没有人要提问。我们这些我所讲的在我们的 Facebook Live 里面是有，我们的 Ready Mass 的那个 Facebook Super Click 里面也是有的。然后如果你说找不到的话，你也可以上那个 YouTube， 你也是找 Ready Mass Super Click。然后我们每个星期我们每天都有不同的节目嘛，有唱歌的啊，有加兰加兰的啊，记得吗？这些都是会在这个 YouTube 上面，我们在上面你可以去重温，所学习过的啊，所看过的地方，好吗？
Another question, this Carousell, they allow food and drinks to be sold, food and drinks. I noticed they said.
Food and drink, yes, but it's perishable. You have to sell very fast, you know, that kind of thing. So,
it's quite risky, right? Because you don't know how they prepare the food.
Well, this one is more like family business, like you make your own cake and you can put out there pre-order. Pre-order. Like for example, you have a birthday cake, very much one. So you can tell, how to say, you can post it there, contact me for more detail, whatever. Because it's perishable, you have to deliver very fast.
I think they have to go on some courses first before they can even sell.
Oh, well, it's all up to individual, yeah. Before, of course, if you carry a license, you have to. But it's just for home, then they don't need to lah, don't need to. OK. 好了吗？就刚才有谈到说是食物，关于食物的啊。那我们食物的容易坏嘛，所以你要卖食物的话要小心点啊，买也是要小心点。好了，如果你们要，
哎呀。Mr. Joshua, sorry, yes. You say we can sell food and our home-cooked food, everything on Carousell. Is it subjected to application of license and approval by government? Or can we just freely sell like this?
If let's say small item, yes, you can sell it. But if let's say you do it as a business, you need to carry the license.
What
if you're
do
not
you
doing a business... If you are not doing a business, you don't sell every day, just a while, it should be okay. Small item.
So yeah. What do you mean by small? Can you specify, like example?
No. Small item is just like you sell kueh lapis, kueh dudu, that kind of thing.
Oh.
Just a while, it is okay. But if you keep selling every day, then our government, the NEA, would want to make sure that the way you handle the food is according to procedure, you know.
Oh, I see. But what if, like, say, during the period of festive season, like Chinese New Year, Christmas, Hari Raya,
yeah, you can put the cookie there and then people will buy. You can do that.
So this one no need to apply for license at this period of time, festive
don't need,
season.
Don't need.
Okay, yeah, great. Thank you so
item,
much.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Mr. Joshua.
Don't mention, you are welcome. 好了，大家还有没有其他问题啊？
哎呀，要不要？
没有了，我们就可以下课了哦。
完了，
谢谢，拜拜。
谢谢。
OK，
谢谢老师，
谢
谢老师，
谢谢你们耐心啊。
谢谢，拜
拜，
谢谢。
拜。完了。